guys, and welcome back to another video. Welcome back to All Things Nursing, where I talk about my nursing journey. I give you clinical tips, study vlogs, and everything nursing in between. Now, I know it's application season. A lot of students currently, especially what I see in the southern part of Africa, we are applying to universities right now this month. And I wanted to come on here and let you guys know what are some of the universities that are accredited in the field of nursing and midwife here in Namibia. So if you have not seen my previous video, I'll link it somewhere here or here that talks about the requirements and, you know, documents and everything that you need to prepare or how to apply to the University of Namibia for nursing school. So yes, one of the universities obviously that are accredited is my university, the University of Namibia. So I am going to just read the list that was updated this year for the institutions that are accredited here in Namibia. So I'm reading this list from the HPCN, which stands for Health Professionals Council of Namibia. So basically that is the body that deals with, you know, all our licenses for medicine, nursing, pharmacy, dentistry, what else, psychologist, everything. So when you finish, you get your license from there, or if you study abroad, you get your license from there. I'll explain a little bit of, you know, that whole body and license and everything in another video next time, but for today let's dive into the universities that you can apply to here in Namibia for nursing. And in terms of the requirements, they are more or less the same, but the University of Namibia has sort of a different requirement from others. Maybe others might be a little lenient in terms of they may just ask for biology, maths and English, while other universities can ask for biology, physics, chemistry, math and English. So please do go and look at the university's website, because I can't do all that in one video, then it will be too long. And then just look at, you know, what are the specific requirements or specific documents that are, you know, that they are asking you to prepare in order to apply for nursing school. So we have the University of Namibia, which is known as School of Nursing. And then it's in a main campus. It's here in the city. We have it in the northern, we have a northern campus, we have a southern campus, and then we have a Rundu campus. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So basically 4 regions have different campuses that offer nursing bachelor's, honors, but a Bachelor of Honours in Nursing and Midwife. So yeah, that is the University of Namibia, and the duration is for 4 years, you know. So this is what I'm reading it, like I said, from the list. It's a very long list and I can't keep everything in my head. So it's called Bachelor of School of Nursing Science Clinicals, and it's for 4 years. So again, I said you can apply it here in the capital city, or you can apply it at the northern campus or southern campus or Rundu campus. So those 4 campuses offer a degree for 4 years in nursing science clinical. Then we have International University of Management. We shorten this for IUM. It's right here in the capital city, and it's also the faculty is known as School of Nursing. They offer a Bachelor of Nursing Science honors degree similar to that of the University of Namibia, and it's also for 4 years. Yep. And then we move to Velvicia University. It's also here in the city, but they have various other campuses as well. They have here in the city, they have in Kurunkuru, and they have in Combat campus, and then they have it in Valves Bay. They have it in Katima Mulilo and Otapi. So they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So they have 9 campuses where you can apply to across the country for nursing. And it's between 4 years and 2 years. So the Bachelor of Nursing at the University at Velvicia, the University of Velvicia, is for 4 years. And then we have a Certificate in Enrolled Nursing. It's for 2 years. And then we have a certificate in midwife, which is also for 2 years. So yeah, they are doing both the bachelor's degree for 4 years and then enrolled nursing for 2 years. So you can get those at the University of Elvija, and that is here in the city. We have in Kurunkuru, we have in Otapi, Walvis Bay, and yeah, Combat Campus. So there are about nine campuses that you can apply for both nursing for 4 years and as an enrolled nurse also for 2 years. So that's a certificate. Enrolled nurse certificate 2 years and then bachelor's of nursing 4 years. So yes. And then we have ICHTC. It's called Eye Care Health Training Center. It's right here in the city, as well as in the north, in Ondangwa, in Walvis Bay. Yes, so they offer a certificate in enrolled nursing for 2 years, a certificate in nursing auxiliary for 1 year, and then they offer, yeah, so they offer those, they just offer for 2 years and 1 year. So a certificate in enrolled nursing auxiliary for 1 year, and then a certificate in enrolled nurse midwife for 2 years. So basically, that is what they offer at ICHTC, Eye Care Health Training Center. So yeah, and then so the next school that is accredited is Shira Medical Institution. It is up in Katimamulilo. It's not here in the city. And then they offer a degree of nursing and midwives, a midwifery science for 4 years, and a diploma in nursing and midwife sciences for 3.5 years. As well as a diploma in enrolled nurse for 2 years. Wow, guys, this list is long. And then we have PMT, that is a healthcare institution. They offer a diploma in enrolled nurse for 2 years. And then we have ALBA, Mikwendara Nursing School. It is in Rundu, and they offer a degree for nursing and midwife for 4 years, and as well as a certificate for 2 years. And then we have Albachipamba Nursing School that offers a degree for 4 years and a certificate for 2 years. And then we have the DExpert Healthcare Nursing here in the city, which offers a certificate in enrolled nursing and midwife for 2 years. So these are the various institutions that you can apply to. So they are basically one, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 institutions that are accredited by the Health Council of Namibia that you can apply to for nursing school. And then they have various programs from a diploma to a certificate to a degree. Now, my advice is, irregardless of these institutions being accredited, if I were to recommend where you could really apply for your nursing school, is I'll give you top three universities. Why am I saying that? Because they have a high rate of graduates that have completed at that university, and I have seen them working in hospitals here where we practice when they graduate. So those universities are, of course, my university, the University of Namibia, the University of Management, International Management, that's short for IUM, and as well as Welwitschia University. So those three universities I can confidently recommend you to apply. The other universities are accredited, but they are kind of new. Do you get what I'm saying? So there's this thing I researched about, or I heard that, when a university is sort of new, in order for it to reach a sort of particular level, so there have to be a certain number of graduates from that university, if you get what I mean. So it can be recognized, I think, continent-wise and then international-wise. So yeah, but they are very good universities as well. There are students who are there who end up also working. But that's just my recommendation. But of course, if you are in other parts of the country, and then you want to apply to that institution in your city, so you don't have to travel to the main city, to the capital city, then go for it. Go right ahead, you know. As long as it's accredited, meaning it is authentic, and it means they are following the scope of nursing, the scope of midwife, the scope of community nursing in line with the health council, and then you come and get your license, and then you can work wherever it is that you want to work. So I hope this video is helpful. Please go onto the university website and then find out the specific requirements, because they differ from university to university. Find out the points, find out the symbols you are supposed to have in specific subjects in order for you to obtain that course, as well as find out, you know, what sort of level of requirements for the degree and for the certificate and for the diploma. So yeah, I wish you the very best. As always, if you have questions, please feel free to dot it in the comment section below, as well as reach out to me on Instagram at Martha Cupid, and I will definitely gladly answer your question. And all the best, you know, this is just a beginning of a very beautiful journey. And yeah, I hope this video is helpful again, and I'll see you in my next one. Ta-da!